even personal protection equipment.
Yes.
So with this type of training, so we will eliminate all the risks that will jeopardize the safety issues, either big or small.